See, somehow you're short a quarter of our fuel supply.
Well, first things first, identify the source of the problem.
Well, I know what the problem is. Tank 3 was never completely filled. The registries were blank. It doesn't make any sense.
She'll never make it to the moon and back with that kind of shortage.
Well, pains me to say this, but I don't think we have any other option here but to abort the mission.
Broaden our horizons. Broaden our horizons. We're lost in space. Russian dogma.
We kind of bought on the ship by accident. And now, we have no idea where we are.
Well, you're aboard the RRSS, the old Russian research space station. You want me to show you around? Follow me. In this module, we have our garden, where we grow all our food in space. The added benefit is the plants filter out CO2 gas and produce oxygen, and we also use them to create fuel for the station.
Now this joint is off the chain insane, cuz.
Well, yes, we've been off the orbital grid for quite some time, if that's what you mean. Over here, we have our solar panels, which produce all our energies.